Welcome back. In this video, I'll show you how to enable and disable ray tracing in Avowed. So all you have to do is access the settings. So if you're in a game, simply pause the game by pressing the escape button on your keyboard and then click on settings from the menu that appears. And then from here, click on the graphics option. That's the first option that appears. And then scroll down within the graphics settings and find ray tracing. So as you can see, here it is. And then you should see a brief description of what it's all about. Enable real-time ray tracing to simulate realistic lighting, shadows, and reflections. Now, since for me mine is enabled to it's set to default. So if you want to disable it, simply click on that option, and then you should see this one, this pop-up appear. Restart to apply the option. So click on OK. Once you're done, simply click on Apply Changes, and the game will restart to make the necessary changes. If you'd like to keep it on to enable it, simply click on this and you should see the on option appear. So that's basically it on how to enable and disable this feature. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, leave them down in the comment section below. And if you found this video useful, consider leaving a like and subscribe to the channel.